A deaf woman walking on train tracks was hit and killed by an oncoming train. Kathy Williams didn't hear the crew blaring the train's horn before she was hit in Smithsburg. This is the second time this week that a person has been hit and killed by a train here in our state. Yesterday, a Laurel man died after he was hit by a CSX train in Prince George's County.